The installation of the MarcS prototype system for our research project with Circle8 Energy, GOLDBECK SOLAR and the University of Wageningen has been completed. The unique development of the solution included additional technical refinements to improve the results of the research. The constructed solar arc has 240 standard modules with a span over 8 meters, arranged in 3 rows and has a total capacity of 107 kilowatt peaks. We are very satisfied with the work of GOLDBECK SOLAR. Due to the lead time, better planning was achieved and various details were perfected. Now we can proceed with research that will lead to answers to many questions regarding the benefits of Agri-PV.
In this project, we will be looking at the soil quality and the microclimate beneath the panels that you see behind me. These panels can be shifted along the rails to adjust the light supply. The grass clover that is growing under the panels will be studied quantitatively and qualitatively the coming 2 years. And we really hope to take this research field of Agri-PV that's really scalable further.
We are very proud of this achievement that allows us to set another milestone in the MarcS development. In the next steps, we're looking forward to see the results from Wageningen University and to further development of scalable solutions. In the future, we see a great potential in the integration of efficient water management systems and in the combination with robotics.